Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. A video of a male police officer striking a 14-year-old girl in the face during an arrest has gone viral, splitting opinions online. The girl, 14, and a woman, 52, were arrested on suspicion of assaulting police in Accrington, Lancashire on Monday afternoon after two officers were hospitalised following the incident. Lancashire Police, who referred to the girl in the video as a young woman, despite her being only 14, said they are aware of the video and will be conducting a full investigation into it. Shocking footage shows a male and female officer attempting to restrain the teenager as a rowdy crowd scream, "Get off her!" Raised palm. The shock footage of the police officer raising his hand at the teenage girl has split opinions. Shocking footage shows a male and female officer attempting to restrain a teenager as a rowdy crowd scream, "Get off her!" The male police officer's open palm is seen hitting the girl in the face during the struggle. Other people are seen fighting in clip and one shouts, "This man's smacking up a little girl, she was smacked, you are losing your job." More police officers come into the scene as brawls break out around the arrest as the girl is eventually put in handcuffs. Since being posted online, the video has divided people, with some rooting that the police officer loses his job while others say it is a reasonable use of force. "This is one of the reasons why I have no respect for the police," one said. Another added, "Fair enough, we don't know what she's done, but you don't punch a girl in the face." A third commented, "If we'd done that to our kids, they'd have locked us up." However, others were more sympathetic towards the police, saying the girl was in the wrong. "She's trying to scratch at his face and tried to bite the woman. That's why they are holding her head, but the cops these days are damned if they do and damned if they don't," one wrote. Lancashire Police, who referred to the girl in the video as a young woman, despite her being only 14, said they are aware of the video and will be conducting a full investigation into it. Another said, "Don't resist arrest, have some respect, then you won't get slapped or arrested." A statement from Lancashire Police said, "We're aware of a video which shows a young woman being restrained by officers in Accrington. Two people were arrested and two officers treated in hospital as a result of the incident. We appreciate it may cause concern. A full investigation will take place in due course." Since being posted online, the video has divided people, with some rooting that the police officer loses his job while others say it is a reasonable use of force. It has been suggested the girl was arguing with someone in the street when she was approached by police. The astonishing footage comes as on Sunday the same police force were slammed after officers appeared to pepper sprayed Stoke City fans. On Sunday, a formal police investigation was launched into Lancashire Police after it appeared officers pepper sprayed Stoke City fans. A video put out on social media appears to show a number of police officers spraying fans in the concourse at Deepdale at halftime in the championship clash.